This year, Wellington Catholic District School Board took part in a coding initiative, and we were very fortunate to be working with Dr. George Gadanidis from Western University, as well as the Math Knowledge Network. And without their support this year, we feel as though Wellington Catholic wouldn't be at the place we're at currently with our math and computational thinking focus. George was our lead facilitator throughout much of the work that Wellington Catholic did, but it was definitely a team approach at Wellington Catholic where we worked with a small group of teachers, started out as 8 and later included up to 20 elementary school teachers, as well as our math coordinator, Kathy Chaput, and our TELT, technology-enabled learning teacher, Jeff Cummings. The team approach really helped accentuate the learning, and we really wanted to make sure that this project was not just a gimmicky coding project, but it was a math-first project, and coding was a result of it. The success of this project rested solely on the commitment that our classroom teachers had to the project and the dedication. They were constantly willing to share their ideas, share their successes, what was working and what wasn't working, in a very, very constructive manner. And the end result was coming together to create resources that would be teacher-friendly for those that weren't part of the project. So a teacher could take one of these activities that this teacher had participated in, basically off the shelf, and complete it in their class with just as much of a positive outcome as these classroom teachers had experienced in their time. And so the project thrived on the collaboration that took place between our team and the classroom team. From teachers time and time again when we came together to meet was that the engagement of our students was off the charts. It was incredible. And we did take time to quantify that engagement. We took a look at some of the work of Garfield Jenny Newman and his work on levels of engagement to just exactly qualify what we were seeing in the classroom. And you know, we shared some of the videos and some of the student work that was produced in our sessions, and it always brought a smile to teachers' faces, as you're going to see from this example.
How did you do that?
Whoa!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Back in the middle of the second repeat we put in, we had to set x to 400, change y by minus 40. Then we have to go up here, set x to 400, change y by 1.
So what fraction are the reds?